It is Kanan. We've just seen them make mistakes on back-to-back trips. Both turnovers could have been good. Careless mistakes. Absolutely. But they've got to have a tighter handle on the ball.
This is a control. That's a turnover from 11. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. And the Rockets making a change here. Holiday's checked in. That one is no good. I'm sure you like that. He's going to chip away at a lead for leading points of the arc. Ellis. Another miss by Houston.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him this far, he can stretch this lead.
The shot got George no good. They can take their time on this possession.
You know, that would be a bad idea. I mean, give themselves a little break, too.
That's the ball.
Yeah.
The pass to Dunk. On the wing, Ellis. Pocket six. And it's off from three-point range. Here's Dallas. They're on 18-6 run. For the three. Open it. The Rockets go the other way with it. Guys, you've got to think of Esther here and see
it. No question about it. That would be all she wrote.
6 second difference between shot and game. Kanan, the best to Zeller. Here's Kanan, defended by George. Pass to Dunn. Holiday attacking. He turns it as the shot clock ticks down.
Just a little bit more for these fans to cheer about as they get ready to celebrate the win. Well, they can already start to celebrate, Steve, and they should. Let their team hear it. They were good.
5 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Here's George. Good on the baseline, Jay. So we see the Rockets taking the win here. Some days, everything goes right for a team.
This is one of those games. Yeah, certainly was. I mean, these guys played a great all-around basketball game.
It is good for this game of the NBA season. So, the Steve Good, our call-up course for the rest of the Olympic 2K